Last year, I got this tiny bike. It was broken and I didn't know what to do with it. But I wanted to keep it to use for a project someday. Well, today is the day. I'm going to give it a 2000 watt electric engine. It used to run on those small, noisy and smelly two-stroke engines. I absolutely love them. But you know, in the world of Tesla and electrifying, I also want to give the electric engine a try. So I got myself a 2000 watt bike kit and it came all the way from China. Let's see what's inside. The controller. Ignition. Handlebar. There it is. It's quite heavy. Looks nice. So this is what inside the little kit. Not sure if it's really 2000 watt, but I'm sure it's fast enough to pull this little bike away. I also got a 48 volt battery pack. Hopefully it will work well together with the engine. I quickly connected everything. It's a bit scary, but let's test it. So yeah, that's the plan, to squeeze this here all the way in there. Now I will test fit the engine, also to align the sprockets and to see if the chain is long enough. The chain is a bit short, but it will just do. I make some brackets for the battery and a holder for the controller. That all fits nicely. When that's done, I give it a paint job and build the bike back up. In the old petrol tank, I made a small dashboard. Since we don't need it anymore for petrol, I thought it's a good place. It just shows the battery display, ignition lock, and two small lights to see if the engine is on. Let's connect the wires again and see if it's still working. At this point, I'm super excited to give it a try. I painted the bodywork, gave it some stickers, 3D printed those parts to cover the electronics there. Let's put everything together and let's go!
It's a bit too scary for you, Ollie.
I should have performed the speed test when the battery was fully charged, and I also think I should change the sprockets to give it a higher top speed. But for now, just riding around here in the garden is already a lot of fun. I'm really amazed with this electric engine. The electric game is more fun than I ever thought, and it's also faster than I ever imagined. If you enjoyed the video, please give me a like, and if you're interested in more of those videos, please subscribe to my channel.